Hey, Annika, Michelle here with Kira from the Thundermans.
Hello.
How are you? You look amazing, by the way, I just have to say.
Thank you.
Your makeup is on point, your eyeshadow is on point, you got the wing liner, you know what you're doing, girl.
I just came straight from work. I'm surprised that this has lasted all day. I actually am awful at it. I put tape under my eyes, and then I just color a bunch, and then peel it off and hope it looks good.
So I'm going to try that. I've never tried the tape trick, so I'm going to try that.
Yeah, I'm really into finding ways to do things like that that I can't do at all.
Right.
So.
Well, it looks great. You did
Thank
a great
you.
Job. Very on point and very even, everybody. So obviously this is like the summer camp special and you're in it. Is it fun working with everybody else from all the Nick shows?
So what's funny is I'm actually not in the main story in this one. I'm I'm one of the sketch actors in this.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. What they did was we shot the last special that we did, the Valentine special, and the summer special at the same time.
Oh,
so everybody was kind of either in one story and a sketch in the other.
I see.
Yeah. So I have one sketch where I rap.
Oh,
which is going to be
amazing.
Super interesting for people to.
Have you rap before?
Yeah, in my car.
Okay. And that's the best place to do it.
Like every day, but that's yeah.
That's amazing. Can you give us a little like a little bit, a little line, a little?
Nah, I will say the song is about the worst guy at the beach. That's the chorus.
Okay.
So
that's a little teaser for you.
Yeah.
Guys. That's awesome. And obviously in Thundermans, you know you have like a superpower.
Yes.
Do you wish you had? If you could pick any superpower in real life to have, what would you pick and why?
Oh gosh. Okay. I've been asked this question every day for like 4 years, and my goal is to always come up with a new one every time.
Okay.
So I'm gonna go with the ability to like go as deep in the water as I wanted and just be able to breathe and like not need any equipment.
That would be amazing.
And, like, cause my ears be fine and everything.
Yeah,
cause I really,
be, like, in the pressure.
Yeah, I really want to scuba dive, but like I'm scared to, so it'd be cool.
It's fun though. If you ever get a chance to do it, it's fun. And the water weight takes off the pressure of the tank. So it's good. You're fine.
Entirely impractical.
Yeah.
But like fun.
It's
so.
Always fun.
I've run out of practical ones.
Exactly. And obviously like this is a summer show. So do you have a summer song that you jam out to?
I don't yet. I feel like it's too early to know what the song of the summer is. We're still kind of like revving up.
Yeah.
I think something is going to hit. I thought it could maybe turn out being I'm the One just because of the power it has behind
it.
But yeah, I don't know. I feel like it's something that hasn't come out yet. I will say I've been jamming a lot of Bruno Mars lately and a lot of Kendrick Lamar.
I love Bruno Mars. I'm finally going to his concert in November and I cannot wait.
Yeah, he's great.
He's amazing. And what's your favorite summer activity to do with friends?
Oh, swimming for sure. I have a lot of pool parties at my house in the summer. I love having all my friends over. A lot of times I'll just say like, hey, my house is open from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. Come by whenever you can. And my friends will just come in and out. And it's really fun.
That's so fun though. That's a good way to do it. And everyone comes on their own schedule. It's really great.
Giant bowls of popcorn in your
house.
It's just nice.
It's awesome. Well, thank you so much. Can you just look in the camera and say buzz you later?
Buzz you later.